is cold. 32 on our right side. We're a little colder on our left. We're down around 28, 27 degrees. Down to 16 degrees. It's a nice, thick, creamy, frozen cone. It's not over frozen. There's no lumps or chunks or anything weird in it. It's just a nice, beautiful ice cream cone. Hangs in there quite well, too. All the way down to 16 degrees. It's a nice, thick, creamy cone. Holds a nice, stiff peak. No chunks or bumps or anything weird. Just beautiful ice cream. Holds quite well in a cup or a cone as well. Something right out of an advertisement. That's just perfect ice cream. All the way down to 15 degrees. Wow. Nice, thick, creamy ice cream. Holds a nice, stiff peak. It holds quite well. All right, let's put one more big one just to see what this machine is capable of. It's a beautiful ice cream cone. Nice, thick, and creamy all the way down. Hold a nice, stiff peak. All right. Thank you for watching.